Okay. First pick of day two of the draft. I'm really just waiting for Malik Willis to get taken, or maybe even a couple running backs, wide receivers, and then I'll probably be done. But I'm personally going running back here if I'm the Bucks. They lost Ronald Jones. Don't know who would be the running backs on the roster right now. I don't know if they lost Leonard Fournette. If so, I don't really know how to feel about him this late in his career. I don't know. Is that Ronald McDonald? I wonder if there was Bucks fans in 2019. Probably not. That's so uncalled for. If you're a Bucks fan and you're watching this, on the small chance you are, I'm sorry. Uncalled for, out of pocket. I'm not even gonna act like I know who that is. Ask you.
Here we go. And with the 33rd pick in the 2022 NFL Draft, Tampa Bay Buccaneers select Logan Hall, defensive end, Houston.
My man, young Houston.